Sometimes basic arithmetic isn't enough to solve a problem, and you need to use one of the many math functions that Java has to offer. In fact, there's so many that you couldn't possibly remember them all, and we prepared a fact sheet for you. Let me just go over the most important ones. Let's say you need to compute a power such as 2 to the 10th. You can't write that exponent neatly in Java. Instead, you use a function, and the syntax looks like this. The function name is pow. It's in a class called math. You have to reference it as math.pow. Then you give it the two operands. The 2 goes here, and the 10 becomes the second one. If you need to compute a square root, you use the square root function. Again, it's in the math class, math.squareRoot, and whatever goes inside the root symbol in math notation goes inside the parentheses here. For absolute values, there is another function. It's called abs. And whatever you put between the vertical bars in math notation goes on inside here. Now, these kinds of functions come up often enough that I want you to practice this a little bit. Here I have a bunch of function calls, and I'd just like you to tell me for each of them, what is the result? If you like, you can compute it in BlueJ, or you can just do it in your head.